not really a trophy.
Oh, is there like a big shell or something like that?
No shell, there's no trophy. He didn't win.
What? How bad was it? I mean, he gets smoked.
But he was in the finals. He was in the
second
finals.
Second place. Yeah, that's losing.
Winning is not everything, Glenn. I mean, right. Look at what Cody did.
Wait, go back to the winning isn't everything thing? That doesn't compute, really.
You know what, Glenn? I really hope that someday you can be more like Cody.
This interview's over.
Thank you. How at home it always made me a happy dude. It's impossible to be sad when you're playing a you. Let's do it sing. You know, I think it's actually called an ook, I think is the proper pronunciation. It's important. A little island north of here. A bayou or something like that. Always wanted to go. Big way, big time. Ook. I think it's a... Anyway, here we go. You ready? All right, join in if you think you can do this. I used to play this ukulele till the sun went down. Used to play it for my friends, or with no one else around. It's amazing how just four little strings can change the way things look. It's impossible to be down when you're playing.
It's technical equipment.
I don't want to do it. I can unplug one of your little Hollywood devices.
No, please, just don't.
The lighting thing, whatever you call that, and then the microphone thing. It's easy. Go back to Hollywood.